I bet you have a lot of fun owning such a place.
Oh, I